here, and today we're doing power control with the Slosher. I'm going to be using Slosher for a few times because my favorite Slosher is coming out soon, and I'm so hyped for it. It's also my main for Splatoon 1, but I'm just never recording anything for Splatoon 1 because I never got a capture card at the time. So right now, we're just going to practice with some Slosher because I haven't used this weapon in a while. So let's just get warmed up before the Slosher actually comes. Oh, the glove got me. Okay. Put that down, so I need some food, especially. Hopefully get my special going. Awesome, guys. Keep it up. So, can I get a bomb over here? Can I get him? Nope. Oh, nice! I thought I was gonna have him, but I didn't. Put them here. Go out here. Pop. Alright. Can I make it? Okay, let's try to get the power. Okay, we got it. Okay. The shield is okay. Here's the blood again. Alright, really hate this blood. Oh, he got me again. I never liked the blood that much. Not because I keep dying from it, I just never liked him. I'm gonna try to protect the tower. See ya. There we go. Can I get you? Nice! Oh, the blood is back. Oh, I thought I was dying there. Here. No, 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 no. The ball, ball! Now die! Where you go? Alright. Power. Go. Okay, we're good. Oh dear. Okay, we're good. Did you see that? I'm dead. Enjoy that. I got some good teammates. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll record more later. Bye!